guys, how are you doing? It is Unicorn Tail here, and today I will be showing you how to make the perfect side ponytail. So pretty much before I start this video, I will show you guys what you need pretty much. You need a wet brush, doesn't matter what kind. Like what color, it's the Wet Brush Pro. You need that. A ponytail. Of course, a ponytail, and some Paul Michael Freeze and Shine Super Spray. It smells like watermelons. Okay, so first you just flop your hair over any way that you want. I did it this way, just because that's my good side. This part of my hair doesn't like going on this side. So I need to fix it right now. So you first start pulling a half of your hair back this way and tuck it around your neck. And then take this part and straighten it. This part meet. This looks really weird. Oh wow. That's when you know that. Just keep on brushing when, pause this video, once it gets like mine, when your scalp has no hair left over it, it's supposed to be on the side of it. Okay, so if you need to pause this video, go ahead. So, put the wet brush through it. Ouch. Yes, I'm not a pro at hair. I'm not saying that I am, it's just... So next you just spray some of this Paul Michael spray on each side. At the base, your scalp, this part, and right about here. And then once that dries, just spray some on right here. A little bit more down. Down more. See, it gets more, my hair gets more brownish when it gets like sprayed on or something. It looks so weird currently. And then take the wet brush through it again. It looks like I just dyed my hair brown, but I didn't. I almost went the wrong way at first. My camera angles are so wacky on my computer. I have no camera yet. Okay, so now that is done, take your ponytail, of course. Take your ponytail for like the fifth step. And start pushing it up. Wrong way. Now if that little bump is there, just go over with the brush. It's not gonna hurt it or anything. Okay, so now get that all set up and all that. If you need a little bit more, just put that on. And no loose hairs, nope. And put in the ponytail. As tight as you possibly can. And tighten it. Okay, so there's my side ponytail. Now, if you need to put a little bit more of this on, you can find this at like any hair dealer or any store that sells hair products, I think. Oh no. There's someone walking down my road, and I always get nervous when someone walks down my road. Because with all like the shootings and all that, I've been so trapped in my house lately. So, if there are any loose hairs, spray them up right here. Like, next you just put a little bit more of that spray on right here. Because it might get a little bit wacky. It's hard to spray it when you're a very light person. So there's your side ponytail. Now, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna add a bow to it just because I'm bored. So I'm gonna add a bow. My computer just shut off randomly. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab a bow from my bag. Black I'm wearing. I'll wear black today. I only have two bows because I don't have a lot of bows. I don't have such a good bow collection. Okay. Okay, so my computer just randomly died and my black bow broke. So I only have one bow work currently, but I can always fix my bows with hot glue. Okay, so now just let me tighten. What the heck? I'm not very good with bows. I admit it. There, just keep it like that. And I'll just spray right there. And you can enjoy. Just please don't judge. I am very bad at bows. You enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to like it, and if you like all my videos, just subscribe. I'm not begging right now. Comment, like my first past videos, I was like, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. But comments are very important. You don't earn money for comments. So bye.